check the door.
What door's got 2 minutes?
In there? Whoa! Christ! I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jess? Where did you go? This is not funny. I totally promise I won't hurt you.
Oh!
Oh my
god.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You had to see this. You had to...
I'm not seeing it. No.
No.
You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Didn't scare you.
If we send that to anybody, I'm
what?
Gonna... kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
Fuck.
Alright, fine. You win.
It's not a contest. But I do win. Every time.
Uh-huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
Keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
Was it someone screaming?
No. Probably just a squirrel.
Freak town.
Shh.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Hello? Someone there? Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah. Thank you. Hey. Check out this mask.
Oh, why?
It's so weird, right?
It creeps me out.
I think you like it. Come on, Micah.
Ugh, Mike, stop.
You're lost. Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh, my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here! Over here! Mike! Get over here! Feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a thrift or something.
Well, there is a fireplace.
Come on. Fire. Keep things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting. A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty of text too, once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike, fire and mood lighting.
Yes. Thank you. Right. Logs are ready to go. Just need a match. Nice. This will lighten up the mood a little.
Oh!
Hey! Why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring.
You've got faulty wiring.
Shit. What did you think was in there, Mike? Come on. Fire up some nookie.
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?